John.
I'm Jason.
And it's Jason. And, yeah, we've been living in this house for about 6 or 7 years. I mean, I don't know who I'd rather spend it with. My best friend, high five. We're like this. You know, play a lot of music. Yeah, we're pretty famous around here. I like to brag, you know, kind of modest myself, but it's really hard, you know, getting out and, you know, driving around. Wait. Oh. You're fucking stupid.
He plays a lot of music, pretty much all the time. It kind of gets in the way of a lot of things. Sometimes I feel like my opinion just don't matter.
Yeah, whatever.
They get through to him.
Oh, you're just gonna cry? What, are you gonna cry?
Centimeter is over.
Look at, he's gonna cry. He's gonna go cry. I'm gonna go use some, baby shampoo. Don't even listen to him. Did you come back? Did you get a tampon? Did you go, get a tampon?
So yeah, that's kind of what it's like. It's just thing.
Yeah.
It's kind of hard to live through.
Kind of hard if you're a fucking crybaby.
That's it. You can't. No.
Oh, wah. Yeah, why don't you go get your Johnson No Tears baby shampoo and your tampons, you bitch. Yeah, I think it best.
I think the most satisfying moment of today was to see that Courtney, John's girlfriend, dumped him over the phone. Yeah. What do you think about that?
What? You're breaking up with me on the phone? What did I do? What did I know? No! You fucking... No! God! Turn that camera off! Turn that camera! Oh my god! Oh my god! Robots. Robots. Bitch.
I'm Courtney, and, I'm dating John again, and I'm backstage at one of his shows again, and he always guilt trips me.
But come on!
I don't want to go, John.
Come on!
I don't want to go, John.
But come on!
John!
But come on!
Stop being a little bitch, John!
But come on!
Shut up!
But it's just a joke and I want you to go! Come on!
Fine!
Come on!
Why didn't I go? I said I'm going.
But come on!
I said I'm going!
I said come on!
I said fine! Fuck! 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 Every time! Fuck! Fuck! Fuck!
All the time, it was band practice, like with Jason, and
to the mall gigs and to the Phoenix and when we went to Cleveland and he got the hash and it's like, it's just all the time. You know. Do you like?
No. No!
Look at the candle. Hey!
Okay. Shut fucking. Look at the candle.
Hey! Anyways, so, you know, we've been dating for, what is it, like 2 days now, man? It's like the fifth time. Where did it go?
Why are you scratching?
I have crabs.
But I don't have crabs.
Should we tell? I hit that.